The Royal Order of George I, Greek, Basilikon Tagma Georgiou Alpha, is a Greek order instituted by King Constantine I in 1915. Since the monarchy's abolition in 1973, it has been considered a dynastic order of the former Greek royal family.